Liverpool have been linked with a number of midfielders, and the last name in the limelight is that of Manuel Ugarte. As per today's version of record, Liverpool are advancing to score the signing of the Uruguayan international in the summer. The Portuguese news such have mentioned that the Merseyside will meet the representative of Sporting CP this week and will submit their first offer to sign Ugarte. It is reported that the player has been on the radar of Tenfield for a long time. He is a profitable asset and can be sold by the Lyon to improve the account. Manager Ruben Amorim is hoping to hold on to the 22-year-old defensive midfielder for the next campaign. The youngster current deal with the Leganos side will expire in 2026, and yesterday, record revealed that a fee close to the £52.2 million close will be needed to score his signature. Manuel Ugarte only started 10 games in the last season for Sporting, but was a key player in their Allianz Cup victory. This season, the South African-American playmaker has been a regular starter, and so far, he has made 45 appearances. At Liverpool, Fabinho is the main-holding midfield star, who has been highly inconsistent in the current campaign. Liverpool don't need a young defensive midfielder, but in all fairness, they must sign someone who can contribute in the attacking threat as well. Like Fabinho, Ugarte has not netted a single goal this season, have you said? Also, Liverpool bring into reinforce the number 6 position.